The oil pan should be removed with either the engine the correct way up or as shown. This will prevent any debris re-entering the engine. Where fitted, the isolator plate can now be removed by removing the Torx screws. Remember, gaskets must never be reused.